Palmer should be restructured. Palmer has no business in being in Accra 365 days a year. They must meet only quarterly. Quarterly, every 3 months. Fine. How many laws and how many laws can they pass in a year? There are so many laws already in the book. Maybe we need to enhance them, enforce them. The new ones, before Parliament meets, there's already a dossier already given to know what is going to be discussed. So whoever is in the Parliament, I believe our regionalization policy is exactly the bane of what we say. So those members of Parliament must stay in their regions. Their regions, that's as far as, that's where they represent the community, closer to the community, to develop, to hear the pain and the problems those communities are facing. That's what it is. If we need you in Parliament every 3 months, the policy is given, or the rules and regulations are given, or what is going to be discussed is given out prior to your arrival. You stay in the guest houses in Accra for regional guest houses should be given. You must stay in the regional guest houses and do Parliament's business for that week discussion. Most likely, they will never conclude, so it will be adjourned, isn't it? Yeah. You go back, it's recalled, you come back and do Parliament business and go back.